Hi, I'm Jenny Motter, Art Director for NASA Science, here to introduce the 2022 Earth Day poster. I've been creating Earth Day posters for the past 10 years, and I'm always looking for new and creative ways to communicate NASA's unique perspective. The concept for the latest poster comes from a design challenge we faced earlier this year. As more of our events go hybrid, mixing in-person and online participation, and as the agency tries to go green by producing fewer paper products, we realized that using QR codes was a great way to get a lot of information to people in one space. But we didn't just want to give people QR codes. We wanted to make something unique, something that people would want to keep. The solution was to create an illustrated QR code sticker. QR codes have been around for 28 years and are making a huge comeback in the US. You're probably familiar with them from restaurant menus, online ticketing, and other places, where you just scan the code with your phone camera and it goes right to the webpage. There was even a QR code ad during the Super Bowl that drew 20 million hits in a single minute. To test the waters, we did a small print run of the sticker and received positive feedback and encouraging engagement numbers. This made me wonder, could it be possible to take it one step further? Maybe we could create a whole poster of QR codes. Wouldn't that make for an engaging Earth Day poster? But how could I cover a 15 by 30 inch poster with QR codes while balancing color and composition? Like the sticker, I wanted to limit the color palette and use a contemporary vector illustration style. Vector artwork is drawn on the computer using anchor points, lines, curves, and shapes that are based on mathematical formulas. Since it's based on math, you can scale vector art to any size without losing resolution or quality. Pretty cool. These simple shapes can be combined to create some very detailed illustrations. The challenge for me was to find the right level of detail to complement and integrate the codes, some of which would be large and obvious, while others small and hidden in the artwork. For the composition, my solution was to create a roadmap of integrated QR codes, traversing Earth's diverse landscapes and framed by a launch at bottom and leading up to sky and space above. The pathways help lead your eye around the poster to discover one of our many interactives, videos, websites, and quizzes. These pathways are also a metaphor for Earth's interconnected systems. From satellites and CubeSats to airplanes and field campaigns, NASA missions study our Earth system, helping us find sustainable solutions for the future. So how do you use a QR code? Most modern phones have the ability to scan QR codes directly from your camera app. Just open the app and hold your phone so that the QR code appears in the viewfinder. When a notification appears, tap it to open the link in your phone's browser. Make sure to hold your phone extra close to the hidden codes. Your phone needs to find those three little corner registration dots to work. If you're having any problems or would rather go directly to the websites, no need to fret. We've included all the links along with additional information and downloads at science.nasa.gov/2022poster. Hope you have a fun time finding all 17 codes and enjoy the science. Happy Earth Day.